Hello, this is Lazarus at telecomTech, where telecom and networking technologies are simply explained. Today, we'll be simply explaining IP versions 1, 2, and 3, and even IP version 0. If you've been anywhere near a computer or a router, you know about IP version 4. And unless you've been living off the grid for the past 15 years, you will have also heard about IP version 6. But have you ever wondered what happened to IP versions before IPv4? What about versions 1, 2, and 3? Well, in this video, we'll be explaining what those are and why we haven't really heard anything about them. One reason why you probably haven't heard about IP versions 1 to 3 is because of the fact that the internet protocol is very old. IPv4 was officially published in the early 1980s, making it well over 4 decades old. So if you're active in networking today, IPv4 has probably been around for most or even all of your lifetime. Anyone involved in networking back then has just recently retired at best. Even so, it's important to note that these early versions 0 through 3, were not widely used outside of experimental setups. Initially, these versions of IP were used on what was known as ARPANET, which was the precursor to the internet, and was highly experimental in nature. By the time the protocol was adopted on a larger scale within ARPANET and then later on the broader internet, it had already reached version 4. So IPv4 was already standardized by the time the internet had any substantial existence. So the development of the internet protocol went through various experimental stages and versions before the widespread adoption of IPv4. And that's where these forerunners to IPv4 come in. Let's take a brief look at each one. IPv0 refers to the early development stage of the protocol, which started in 1974 and was later formally defined in 1977. It emerged out of experimental work on the ARPANET project, and from this initial definition, various versions of the protocol were proposed and tested, leading to more refined subsequent versions. Now, IP version 1 is detailed in the Internet Engineering Note 2, titled Comments on the Internet Protocol and TCP, and this was published in 1977. Some of the principles established in IP version 1 laid the groundwork for future versions of IP, but it was primarily a draft concept. And then the later versions 2 and 3, were also interim steps in the evolution of the protocol. These versions were part of the iterative design and development process, improving upon issues and feedback from previous versions. They helped in the understanding of the needs and issues that such a protocol would face in real-world use. Now, if you're interested, you can find links to the related published documents that describe these versions in the description below. Now, it's important to point out that the whole concept of the version of IP used has to do with the structure of the IP header. All IP headers of all versions of IP have the version field as the very first field in that header. And this is done for good reason. This is so that the receiving device will initially read that field and will know how to interpret the rest of the header and the packet as a version 1, 2, 3, or 4 IP packet. Today's network devices are capable of processing IP packets with version numbers 4 and 6 in this field. Packets with version field values other than 4 and 6 will typically be dropped by most modern network devices because such packets are considered either malformed, corrupted, or simply unsupported because IP versions 0 to 3 are no longer in use in any modern networks. Now, we've talked about versions 0 to 3, but I'm sure you must be wondering what happened to IP version 5. Well, that question is answered in another one of my videos, and you can find a link to that one in the description below. Well, I hope you found this video useful, and if you have, please click that thumbs up button. If you'd like me to address other related topics, feel free to let me know in the comments below. And please subscribe to get updates of newly published videos. I'm Lazarus at Telecom Tech. I hope this has been helpful for you, and I'd like to thank you for watching.